what's up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. Let's start with the fact that today is Friday, and today I thought I would do a weekend in my life. It is currently 11:18. I woke up not too long ago. I slept until about like 10 and then put my workout clothes on. I'm wearing like this ribbed tank top from Athleta and these leggings from Athleta as well. I'll show you guys a little bit more of my outfit later. But today I scheduled myself a massage for 12 p.m. So literally in like 40 minutes. It's like really close to my house though, so it's not gonna take me long to get there. But I've never gotten a massage before, so I'm really excited. And then I'm also doing cupping with that as well, so I'm super excited. I've never gotten that done professionally. Like, I've tried, like, my mom has put the cupping things on me before and it was really nice. But I figured I would do a really quick, like, mini workout before I go, just because I have, like, felt really weak lately. Haven't been working out at all, and I figured I would do like a very easygoing Pilates workout before, so that's what I'm about to do now. And then I'll just keep you guys updated throughout the day. So, all right, I'm gonna stop talking so we actually have time to do this quick workout. Hey guys, what's up? So I'm back at the house now. Sorry for the mess in the background. It's literally because I'm doing laundry. But that massage was absolutely amazing. I got a deep tissue 60-minute massage with cupping, and I'm going to show you guys my marks. If you're easily grossed out by like bruises or something like that, just viewer discretion is advised. But this is what they look like. So she went and put them like all the way up my back, and there's these and then the ones like way above. But yeah, there's also, they like essentially just go all the way up my back. So the reason I wanted to get it done is because I work in retail, so I'm on my feet a lot, and that stiffens your muscles. Oh, I'm tired. It stiffens your muscles a lot, so it was really good for me to do this because the cupping, it essentially just draws blood and oxygen into the hurt areas of your back. So it also, it heals that. I hate when the upstairs neighbors are loud. It makes me feel like someone's in the house. But anyway, it essentially draws like blood and oxygen into the hurt areas, and it also helps detoxify your body. So that's why I'm like chugging water right now, is because it's important to do that after. But yeah, it was amazing, and it's about 2 p.m. now. I grabbed lunch with Blaine. Blaine's my boyfriend, if you guys didn't know. But yeah, I grabbed lunch with him. We went to this really great Indian place. It was so good. And all I want to do now is just take a nap. But I can't do that because I have to get some editing done and I have to catch up on some social media work. But it's okay because I love what I do. So I'm probably just going to go. I'm actually going to wrap a present, put it under the tree, and then I'm going to a coffee shop to get all that done. So I will keep you guys updated. Okay, I just crinkled the paper, but you can't see it, but I'm just trying to wrap this gift. It's not working, but that's okay. I don't know, I only know how to blow like this. Not like this. I don't even, What? Alright, this is for my boyfriend. I know it's like one envelope, but this is how much paper it takes to wrap the envelope, I guess. So we just go and roll with it. This is so satisfying. I wish you guys could see this, but I don't have a tripod. I actually have a tripod, but I don't feel like putting it on the camera right now.
This is what is happening right now. Trying to wrap this gift, put it under the tree.
So that's my life, but it's okay. I'm gonna tape this. We're gonna get this under the tree, and then I'm gonna go to a coffee shop and finish all the things that I've been putting off because of all this self-care. So yeah. I swear this month has been a lot about self-care, and honestly, I'm all about it because it's been really hard to find time for that for me last year. Like, I wasn't making it that much of a priority, but I've been talking about getting a massage for like the last year. I'm not even joking. I'm pretty sure like last Christmas, and then I never got around to it, but I think that just going into the new year, like, it's important to realize the things that you need to better yourself and to better your internal self and just work on yourself, like, from inside out, like, on your mental well-being and on your body's well-being overall. I think that's so important just going into the new year and honestly, just practicing that every day. But for me, I guess it just kind of all came crashing down. I've just been through so much this last year. It's like crazy. I mean, I might even make like a separate video about it. You know, all the experiences that I've overcame and have gone through, like, in both good and bad ways this last year. And I'm forever grateful for my life and like everything that, like, all the opportunities that I have been able to receive through like my jobs, through social media and my retail jobs, and but there just comes a time where you need a good old self-care day, and we've been doing a lot of that this month because literally my last video or one of my last videos was like pamper routine. I don't know where I should write this. This is what it looks like. So cute. I love this wrapping paper. I got like this polka dotty one. And I didn't think we needed more than that just because, like, you don't want to waste a lot of paper, but it looks really cute. Okay, that kind of looks ratchet. But we're just going to put it under the tree.
I didn't get to and from stickers. Oh, snap. Okay. I didn't get to and from stickers, so this is what I came up with. It's kind of cute though. I'm just gonna move all this out of the way so that way that's there. And then, yeah, that'd be cute. All right, well, I'm just gonna go to the coffee shop and do some work. I've said that like 5 fucking times, like 5 million times. Also, one of my eyelashes came off, so we're gonna fix that. But I probably won't vlog much between now and then, but I might just vlog a little bit. Also bringing my bag with my laptop and my chargers and then some deodorant and this moisturizer that has literally been a freaking lifesaver for me. It's like amazing. K-Beauty, man.
What's up, guys? So right now it is Saturday, December 7th, and I'm so sorry that I didn't film an outro yesterday, but let's just say that things got a little crazy. But yeah, I've been a bad vlogger because I didn't vlog last night or this morning. There was a lot of stuff that happened yesterday that threw me off, like, my regular routine. So I had a lot of stuff due last night. I had a video due, I had some posts due on Instagram, but then weird things happened, and I'm not gonna go into detail, but it's basically just things happen with some friends, and it just, when something like that happens, and it affects like your living situation, then it throws me off balance. So I just didn't film an outro, and there was just a lot of stuff that didn't happen last night like it did, but I did try to wake up earlier today. I did post my video this morning, and that's the one that went up before this. So the 10 ways to style one dress, if you guys want to check that out, I will link it somewhere in the screen. And then I had some stuff scheduled for Instagram, and that went up. And also Jessica Clements liked my Instagram photos, and I was freaking out. Oh my god, she's one of my idols. Not like freaking out, but I just think that that's super cool, and I was like,
thanks girl.
Anyways, so basically I went to work. So I was scheduled, usually I work a 9-hour shift in retail, but since it was a slow day, one of the other managers let me go early. That was just such a blessing. That would have never happened at Victoria's Secret, let me tell you. But I'm very happy, and I don't think I've ever said this before, but I'm so grateful to be with the company that I'm with now. They are everything that I would want out of a retail job. I absolutely love them and the team, and so far everything's good, so I hope nothing changes, knock on wood. Unless it's for the good, you know. But yeah, I love it, and if you guys want me to do more videos about retail, comment that down below, what it's like to work as a retail manager, what it's like to work in retail in general, and then I might do a video on what it's like to work at Victoria's Secret, because a lot of people have exposed them, and I've worked with them for a year before this, so I can tell you all about that if you want. But so now it's around 5, so I'm just gonna eat my Moe's that I got. So excited. And I'm just gonna chill, and then I have a call at 5:30, and then I'm probably just gonna catch up on Instagram stuff that I've been behind on and some emails. And then I have no idea what the night's gonna unfold, but I'll keep you guys updated. So love ya.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixing and fixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins.
Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm in my car. Today is Sunday. I did a terrible job of vlogging last night, but as you guys saw a little snippet, my mom came over actually from South Carolina. And she stayed the night with us, and we went to see Festival of Lights, which is my childhood park, and they do this big light show at the end of, or in December and throughout the holidays, as I'm sure you guys saw a little snippet of. Basically, after I got home from work, I had a business call, and then I did a little bit of work, caught up on emails, and then my mom came over and we did the Festival of Lights, and we literally stayed out till 3 a.m. because of how long the line was. It was freaking crazy. But this morning I slept in so hard till 11:30, and I had a little bit of coffee and put on my workout gear. We're just gonna take a little walk, and then we're gonna get lunch at one of my favorite childhood restaurants called Shang Tai. It's so freaking good. So I'll take you guys along with that. But until then. Shit this entire vlog, so I'm really sorry about that. But this is just a realistic weekend for me. Like, it was just, this month is all about self-care and self-love and just taking the time to really reflect on our bodies and minds and not caring about what we look like, because obviously I don't this weekend. I mean, I guess I do because I don't know. But anyway, so I went to Tanglewood with my mom, as you guys saw. And then we had lunch at my favorite childhood restaurant, Shang Tai. It was amazing. I was actually going to go to the movies tonight with my friend Anna, because actually a local movie theater had reached out to me and was like asking if they wanted to collab and, you know, do like a girls' night movie night. And I thought that would be really fun. And they told me to like pick out a date and time. But I think I told them I'd maybe want to do tonight, but since it's a weekend, they're probably not in the office, so I'm probably gonna have to do that like sometime next week, because she probably didn't even get my email. I honestly didn't even want to go like by the middle of the day, because I was just like chill and just ready to stay home. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. We went on like a nice healthy walk earlier, and my boyfriend is out grocery shopping right now for the week. We like came up with a list. He's such an angel for doing that. Yeah, now I'm about to fill up my calendar, because my life is a lot easier when I have everything in my calendar. So that's what we're gonna do now. And that's what I'm doing right now. So I'm about to go to my Google Calendar and try to figure it out. So, hey guys, so I wanted to check in real quick. I'm not filming on my regular camera. This is just on my iPhone, and this YouTube video is so loud. But I'm watching Martha Hunt and Son's like collab video. I love them. They're such cuties. But this is kind of my situation right now. I'm uploading this video right now, like the first parts of it, on the shared Google Drive between me and my editor. Love you, Julia. Thank you so much for helping me edit these videos. It saves me so much time, literally. It's 5:18 now. You didn't even see that. But I guess I'm just gonna end the vlog here, because I don't think there's anything interesting that's gonna happen for the rest of the night. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I hope that you guys got to see a little bit of what like a realistic weekend in my life looks like as we prepare for the holidays. So let me know if you guys want more videos like this. Let me know if you guys want to see what I do in my retail job, things like that. And thank you so much for watching, and love you guys. See you next time. Bye.